That's the toughest spot in all of baseball to make a play in.
After the error you went to the mound to talk to Cody Allen, what'd you say to him?
We were just setting up our defense, just letting our infielders know what we were going to do behind the plate in case they stole the base. Cody had everything figured out. I didn't even say anything to him about the way to attack the hitter.
What's the level of confidence now?
You know, I think anytime Kluber's on the mound, we have a lot of confidence in him. You know, he pitched a really good game on 3 days rest in Toronto. And I expect him to go out there and pound the zone. I mean, that's all we ask of these guys. Get ahead, throw strikes, and see what happens. And that's what they've been doing.
Does it help you at all that Miller only threw 76?
That really helps. Yeah, he's going to be available tomorrow. Better than 46.
We obviously played in Boston and Toronto, which are on atmosphere. This place, did you talk to your pitchers or the players today and say, guys, it's got to be about baseball. Whatever else is going on around here, there's a game.
No, not really. You know, we had that conversation before the playoffs even started. Always focus on the next pitch. Don't worry about if they make bad calls or missed calls or whatever. You know, an error. Whatever. Just focus on the next pitch, next guy, and your responsibility. They've really responded well. This is a great atmosphere. There's a lot of pressure here. And our guys are handling it great.
You guys set a postseason record for shutouts in one postseason. Five guys. What does it say about this pitching staff and the offense?
It says they're going to step up in a big situation. And they're, like I just got done saying, they're focused on the next pitch. When you can do that, it's hard to do that for a whole season. And things are going to happen. In the postseason, you have to do it to win. And that's what they've been doing.
Was it?